Alrighty guys, just got done making this piston holder for the 661. I've got my highway pop-up piston in there. I'm gonna try cutting it from this side this time. I was gonna use the new lathe, but the jaws are so much shorter, I don't feel as comfortable. I only got one of these pistons, so I don't feel as comfortable. I've done more pistons on this one, so I'll have to play with that other one on some more forgiving stuff that I have lots of stuff on. The angle that I'm gonna put on it, I got no idea. Way past the marks that are here. I just went by the seat of my pants thinking it'll be good enough. So I guess let's get on with it here. Trying to make up my mind on how far I want to go with it. Thank you. This is my jig. I like cotton pistons this way when I can. Just fits the piston in that side, and then that washer on the other side, then my doohinky with the wrist pin through it. But yeah, I think I'll go get my numbers and see how much I got to cut off the base now, and what I got to cut out of the chamber. So you guys take it easy and have a good one.